of liberals using black people and making us look like victims, making us look soft with their liberal dogma. It is disgusting. The other thing I hate about liberals is, if you're a black man, as I am, in America, they will not hand you a microphone unless you follow the liberal narrative. And I said, you know what? I bet if I go into Starbucks and I follow a liberal narrative, I'll make the news. And voila, here I am.